typically you'll see the manager's involvement in determining, okay, what are we going to work on next? Which cards of this giant backlog are we going to pull into the next 2-week sprint? And there, anytime those cards involve a process that can fail, it's important to identify which processes those are and make sure that there is a card somewhere that has that handling that error in its acceptance criteria. So you don't mark a card as or a task as ready to work on until it's defined as to what happens when it fails.